Plans are in the works for Connecticut lawmakers to meet with NAACP members about the Coast Guard Academy. According to the Day newspaper, there are concerns over racial discrimination at the academy, and New London NAACP members have received complaints of hate crimes. Academy officials have said the school does not tolerate racism.